Jason Garrett has made the handshakes celebrate. I don't know if it's even set in yet. Four overtimes. First time we've seen it in Indiana. That's exactly how you drew it up, isn't it?
I'm lost for words. I give honor to God, first of all, and these great fans. It's for our alumni, our student body, our school, everybody that supported us. It had to come down to that, right? Keep overcoming adversity and finish. I couldn't be prouder of our guys.
You had so many kids that had to make plays each and every time. It seemed like a game-changing, a game-swinging play, and then things balanced out again. Take me through, if you could, just what you said to your kids at the half and how much you knew it was going to be that sort of a challenge today.
Well, we reminded them when we were here last time, we were down 3-0, and we were able to finish it in the second half, and we knew that it would be a battle in the second half, and we tried to prepare them as best we could. I don't think we prepared them for four overtimes, but our guys have been so strong, you know, and to have that senior finish it speaks volumes. It's our seniors, it's our captains, our coaching staff, and this great support. It's a team effort.
Lastly, I heard you say during the handshake, you know, somebody had to win, somebody had to lose. What would you say to Evansville Central and their fans?
Well, I'll say what I said to their coach. I'm sorry somebody had to lose that one. And my daughter lives in Evansville, and when I come to Evansville, he and I are going to go out and have dinner together. So hats off to Evansville. Just sorry somebody had to lose that one.
Coach, congratulations. Enjoy it with your team.
Thank you very much.
Jason Garrett, in his first year, has won the 4A championship at Fort Wayne Bishop Dwenger.